Ice Skate Birmingham, and I'm taking a little break from Pantoland to come down and have a skate with my friend Gary Watson, who plays Dandini, and we're trying some moves out on the ice. Can you believe it's been 10 years since I've won Dancing on Ice? And as much as I've kept it up, I have to be honest, I've not been on the ice for nearly 2 years now, so I am a little bit rusty, so I'm going to try out some of my old moves. Fingers crossed, nothing goes wrong, because we have two shows today.
Hi guys, I'm Gary and I'm here at Dandini and Cinderella, and I must admit I'm a very, very new starter to the ice. So Suze, do you have any tips for me, please?
Just keep the penguin as close to you as possible at all times.
Suzanne Shaw, that was a lot of fun, and thank you Ice Skate Birmingham, but don't you ever make me do that ever again.
I thought you were quite fabulous. I thought your new partner, the penguin.
Oh yeah, Polly Penguin. We're friends forever, definitely. I think I'll stick to Pantoland though, Suze.
Yeah. Well, we are here till the 28th, so please come down and see us.
See you soon!